Matthijs, you were the MVP of the game today. What did you think about it?
That was a good one for us because we got a team that was the same level as us. So we had a chance to really fight and make it happen.
Yeah. And a question to you as a basketball player. How long do you play basketball?
This is my 8th year.
8th year. And what are your strengths of the game?
I'm athletic. I can shoot decent, not all the time. I'm a decent defender.
Yeah, and what do you think about your improvements?
This year my improvements were being more aggressive and being more leader of the team. Mm-hmm.
And what would you say, what are your goals for basketball?
My goal is to make the EuroLeague. And play a combination of teams.
Yeah. And one last question. Who's your favorite player?
Larry Nance.
Say it again?
Larry Nance.
Okay, thank you for the game.
Thank you.